Should we remove the feed to the one pallet amp? The voltage should go up. You see it's on 13.3 volts, and I'm going to remove it now. It goes up to 28.2 volts. Now I'm going to disconnect the input to the splitter from the driver. And as you can still see, it's on 28.3 volts. I remove it. Instantly goes up to 54.7 volts.